facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out.
Station. controls are offline. Core systems have been compromised.
SOS from Atlas Station. Archer has declared a project emergency. We're trying to shut down the power generators to starve the VI, but it's already hacked our automated systems. I'm ordering my people to sabotage the plant any way they can.
Shepard.
Thank you.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck.
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators are providing power for main shield. Generators are providing power for main shield. Warning, the VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning, we are being targeted. Cannon.
just got word Atlas Station wants a dozen more Geth for the experiment. And I hope this means a breakthrough is close.
Impasse. There's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
Come on, let's move.
Hostile gas activity detected. Armed response is authorized.
Thank you.
down has been cancelled. You can now breach Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the main server room there to shut down the VI experiment. Good luck.